Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Just in case you're new here, we're at the Consoles, we're a video game jazz band. Most of the time, our performances are on the internet. And as of right now, we're actually streaming to Twitch. So if you look behind you, there's Mr. Anthony waving. The tall guy, yep. There we go. If he's not looking at the camera, he's probably playing Pokemon Go.
Lures all night. Right, Anthony? Yeah. There you go.
Don't forget. Yeah, we need lures. Anyway. Not yet. The party hasn't started yet. Almost. We'll get there. So yeah, we're streaming to Twitch. That I think we might kick with a new song.
This one's not on the internet.
This one's not yet on the internet, but it will be.
Yeah, I suppose that's how that works.
Thank you for your contribution. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Arashi no Saxophone number 2 from The King of Fighters.
Should have said so before. All right, this next one comes from Donkey Kong Country.
Hey now. Thank you. Thank you very much. While the boys without iPads pull their charts up, we'll take this moment to introduce the band properly. As mentioned before, we have Mr. Mark Joyer on the drums. On Arashi no saxophone, 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to the end of the show, Tim Taylor on the sax. The man who didn't have to bring his instrument from home, Mr. Julian Sanchez on the keys.
And the man holding down the low frequency on the bass, Mr. Jonathan Gamra.
Woo!
Just a quick little shameless plug. We've got merchandise for sale. Half of the band are wearing these shirts. But we have CDs for sale. We have our studio EP, as well as a new compilation album that we've just released called World One. I will tell you more, Chris Phibbs. Well, the album features 10 tracks from our very first year recording as the Consoles on YouTube. It's, I guess, best of collection, but... hi, Ani.
Does Ani want to sit? No.
Anyway, so... I got interrupted now.
We have stuff for sale, but for now we have tunes for your ears.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Annie. Hi. Happy birthday. Yeah, everyone. So for your birthday present, it wasn't meant to be that, but this next one comes from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. It's not the exact one you wanted, but it's still from the game.
It's not a milestone birthday. Don't get ahead of yourself here.
Thank you.
Do the words Chrono Trigger mean anything to anyone here? Oh, that's good. Close enough. We're going to take this one all the way back in time to, I don't know, whenever this comes up in the game. 600 AD. We'll take it. This is Corridor of Time. Thank you. Thank you. That was a brand new one called Yoshi's Story from
Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo game.
2001. Anyway, this next one. I see a few people who are wearing Zelda. Well, we were wearing Zelda stuff, so. This next one comes from The Legend of Zelda. It's the first song that we ever played on our EP. right. Thanks to everyone who's come down today. It's nice seeing you guys. We're going to take a short break in a second, but come say hi to us. We've got merch for sale. Otherwise, if you're not busy, we've got some lure outside. If you guys play Pokemon Go.
If you're not busy.
I mean.
We're about to get busy.
We're about to get busy.
We're about to get real busy.
Let's go.
All right. See ya.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a short break.